Understand, my whole life is Gurukul. First 21 years, I myself had Gurukul from all my gurus. Under various gurus and their Gurukuls. From my first guru, my mother, always mother is the first guru for everyone, because she starts teaching you the basic things of life. From my mother, my grandfather, who started taking me to the temple, then my Adishaiva Guru, Panduranganar, my Yoga Guru, Yoganandapuri, Raghupati Yogi, my Vedanta Guru, Isakki Swamigal, Tantra Guru, Ma Vibhudanandapuri, Annamalai Swamigal, Visiri Swamigal. Actually, the whole Thiruvannamalai is the best, amazing Gurukul. Temple is like a practical laboratory, and each branch masters, specialists of each field was available in that whole city. It is literally the largest living Hindu university, I tell you. If I just reproduce the Thiruvannamalai, which existed in 1980s, I think I have fulfilled my mission of creating the largest practicing Hindu university. The whole city is centered on temple and enlightenment. Understand, they may not even know the word enlightenment. They will use the word, simple words, colloquially. Innoru piravi venam pa, adu podum pa. Means in Tamil they say that if I don't get one more birth, that's enough. If I just get the place in Arunachala's feet, that's enough. They will use all these simple words, colloquial words, without knowing the word idea enlightenment. But I tell you, the whole city was focused on enlightenment. Whole city is an ambience, spiritual incubator for an incarnation to flower, for enlightened beings to flower. I tell you, not a single sadhu will go without food in Thiruvannamalai. Even if you just wear the kavi and live as an ordinary beggar, you will be given food. And you will have enough money to run your life. Basic needs.